Abali mukutende kabwa, viva msai mwitu wa baitakere mpaka za badminton is 90 ntebe kwa mkagalua wicheno, nga wano babadi batende kwa beti apio na atende kabali kubulemu, rita simwe apia sinzi dhe mkutende kabwa kuno na ategeza nti chinyusi echini mpaka zibinda binda kukule wanga ba msai mwitu wa zimbe pitone vyako kwa wano, wabadina ukufu kufuna basale, singa baza nyapurunji
na walokoe wa zaburi omu
usubila bana bameka,
mwotana mesi Natandika nefa enokad edition natandika edition yasoka na ina abana batono ne kati ni abana basuka mu mu 40 basuka mwana namba ya abana basuka mwana era mu third edition era nsubira omutindo gwo kuzanya kwa wagulu kubanga abana nina different category ya age ya abana
mpaka zino zasoka kugulwawo mwaka wa 2019 Atende zimirira mu lwekiwa decha senyi gwe mukambwe ngazadde mu kutojera omwaka 2022 abazanya abamanya na dala Aaron Ndaula eyakava mpaka za Africa eza masomero mwe wangu lya zabu mu gwanga lya Mauritius yomu kwatunuliddwa mpaka zino Ndaula wakwagatibwa ko Kate Ndajiri omizi mu Lubaga Girls era bano bali ko ebogedde ku mpaka zino
dance tournament ejja ya ku 70 sababa na wasokuzanya obujo na wasokumanyikibwa bafunye ku sponsorship singa fe
There is badminton has benefited me in very many ways because first of all I've got scholarships at Chiraga and also I've got to travel to very many countries and also internationally and I also help my parents so I therefore thank my parents because they have tried to support me and also my coaches.
Abategesi bagamande mu kifo kya buli muzannyo okutendekebwa ku lulwe nga beetegekera empaka zino basazzeewo batendekerwamu olw'okulinnyisa omutindo gwa badminton. James Banjang, Dita TV, Amasukuru.